Vielen Dank, Herr Kollege Urban-Crespo. Es folgt für 1,5 Minuten Herr Kollege Solé.
Gracias, President. Sitting in the next European Council, there will be a member state president that has become a real problem and a shame for Europe. I'm talking about Mr. Rajoy, who is violating fundamental rights and European values in Catalonia. Last Sunday, he went as far as to order the Spanish police to repress with dreadful violence peaceful crowds who just wanted to vote, who just wanted to vote. More than 800 citizens, voters, were injured by the Spanish police as a result of this irresponsible action. Mr. Timmermans, you are doing a great job when trying to defend fundamental rights in the European Union. Now, will you ask Mr. Rajoy on what grounds did he violate the European Charter of Fundamental Rights? Will you help us to get mediation to solve the situation in a democratic and peaceful way? When are you going to trigger Article 7? If European institutions keep saying that it's all about the law and nothing else than the law, that it's an internal matter, you will deserve the world record for turning Catalan pro-European citizens into Eurosceptics. Against all the difficulties and despite all the state repression, we did vote, and we voted to be free. So as we say in Catalan, visca Catalunya lliure.